Hey.
What's going on? What we did, what we did. All right, you guys.
It appears that Eddie Hearn has basically threatened legal action against Andy Ruiz if he doesn't honor his contract and fulfill this agreement to fight Anthony Joshua in a rematch.
Now, here's the other part that Eddie Hearn isn't telling you guys
that I need to fill you guys in. Now, there is a rumor that Eddie Hearn has received a $75 million advancement or $70 million advancement. And basically, out of that $70 million, they only want to offer Andy Ruiz like $9 million. But basically, the rest goes to Anthony Joshua, Eddie Hearn. And to be honest with you, I don't blame Andy Ruiz. It's like, hey, if you got a $70 million purse, hey man, give me 20 out of that. Y'all take the rest. At the end of the day, Andy Ruiz has all the belts.
You know, it shouldn't come to a point where you need to go hand up the court, but at the same time, pay a dude handsomely.
You know, he beat Anthony Joshua, show him that respect as the champ, and pay the man. If he wants $20 million, give him his $20 million. See, this is the part that Eddie Hearn likes to leave out. But apparently they're saying he got like somewhere between 70 and 75 million. And basically, like I said, out of that 70 million, he's only trying to give Andy Ruiz like 9 million of it. So if I'm Andy Ruiz, I'm like, yeah, man, I'll come to Saudi Arabia, but you're gonna have to give me more money. So Eddie, give me more money. At least, you know what I'm saying, at least offer the man 15. You know what I'm saying? And I'm sure everybody will agree with that. Because, you know, when it comes to people that's not brothers, you know, you know, people should get the max amount. You know, with us brothers, we're supposed to just take whatever somebody offers. But yeah, Andy Ruiz, hold out, man. Get your money, man. At least say, hey, you give me 15, we can talk. So we'll see what happens. I have more to do as this story develops. I'm out.